If you've driven by Johnson Elementary over the last, 6 to 8 months, you probably noticed that the building looks completely different. From the minute you pull into the parking lot, you see new pavement, you see a new aesthetically pleasing look to Johnson, an entryway that's now safe and secure. We have new flooring in the classroom. It's a tile floor, so it's easy to sweep. We have new furniture and we have new technology upgrades. But I think one of the things that may go unnoticed if you were to walk through the building is the addition of new lighting in each of the classrooms. We know that there's research behind lighting and how that affects teaching and learning. Specifically, we know that if the lighting is a certain temperature or not a certain temperature, then that could even go so far as to induce headaches with students. Of course, we know that technology is always changing. And so now we have the most current technology. And if you ever walk through our buildings, you may see teachers interacting with the technology and drawing on the smart boards. If you ever walk through the classrooms, you'll hear that the teacher's voice, they can be talking in a normal voice, and it's you can hear it throughout the almost surround sound in the classrooms. So that's really helpful for all of our students as well. Johnson was built in 1953, so we were overdue for some aesthetic upgrades. Of course, you can never be overly safe and secure. So we are thrilled to have new safe and secure entryways, so that's paramount. But when you walk through the buildings, I think once it's all complete, the lockers are in, the walls are painted, and everything's done, it's just gonna look like a true school that is built for 21st century learning.